New at 6, a new plan to keep your kids safe.
Some schools have already gone through it. The program is run by the State Department of Homeland Security and works to train school leaders as well as find potential security gaps.
It's one of the two things state lawmakers are doing right now to protect students. We have team coverage tonight. KOCO's Ariel Reshef is live. Ariel.
Hi, Wendell and Jessica. Well, it could be as simple as just locking the front doors of the school, but participants of that program learn that the key to keeping kids safe is being prepared.
The cases of school threats in Oklahoma are growing. In the past week, one in Guthrie, another in Moore, and a shooting plot in Bartlesville. Now schools are making changes.
They can look at their school through different eyes, maybe than what they had before, and identify possible security gaps that they may have.
That's why the Oklahoma Office of Homeland Security is teaching school administrators to ask the right questions.
What plans do you have in place? What procedures are your teachers aware of? What do you do in those cases where someone comes into your building and creates havoc?
Luther Superintendent Paul Blessington went through that training. He says it highlighted areas where his school campuses needed improvement.
We worked with the local police department, kind of devised an emergency plan in those cases, went through and assessed different areas of our campuses to make sure that we were addressing all the specific weak spots that we had.
After that walkthrough, Luther Public Schools received a grant to install additional security cameras, an extra layer of security at a time when parents and students need it most.
You have to train for everything. Have a heightened sense of awareness.
Now, Superintendent Blessington told us that that program goes a long way to ensuring kids that they're still safe in hallways at schools like this one. Live in Northwest Oklahoma City, Ariel Reshef, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Ariel, thank you.